Ali ibn Haider liked the stream.
Whoa, let's check this beauty out. Almost there. Sweet Jesus!
Get the rocks ready!
Get in place, assholes!
Wait for my signal!
Ready!
Come on!
Gotta squeeze through. This canyon is protected like some kind of vault. What are they hiding here? I'll take it. Too far to jump. Cash. God, it's heavy. money. I'll find Bloom in one piece.
Research continues.
Might be that thing Bloom was looking for.
Thank you.
more money.
I find the flying creatures most disturbing.
Finders keepers. Where the heck did it go? Yeah, looks like I'm getting closer to its nest. That's tight. Ugh, what a stench.
Damn it!
this, I like the stream.
Anyone there?
Bloom? Is that you down there?
Yes, it's me, but who are... Whoa. You're Jesse Renier, sir. Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisuge. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars, apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from McCallum's sawmill.
We need to check that place out. Where are you off to in such a hurry? Bar run out of whiskey?
Jess, when we dragged your dad in here, there was an awful lot of blood on him.
He'll be fine. Bastard's too damn stubborn to die.
I've seen my share of battle wounds. The ones William got, no way even half of that came out of him alone. Somewhere between the falling airships and hopping boo-hags, I don't know. Could be that collateral damage wasn't the Tick's only objective. Could be they...
They infected him? No. No fucking way.
Jess, hold your horses and just think about it. The Institute is infiltrated, and they let both you and William walk away? Jess, when a Tick turns a familiar, they form a sort of bond. The Sire can see into the servant's mind. Now, they make that link with, say, the man who developed that weapon you're carrying.
Edgar, our orders are clear when folks get infected. Infected means dead. Those are his own words.
Breathe. I've got an idea. Remember that crap I brought from Lake Morapass? That plan that was supposed to be a base for a cure one day.
I'm not gonna gamble my father's life on some swamp nerd's magic potion.
It's not like we got a handful of aces here, Jess. Tabano and his lunatic spawn had taken the fight to us. And I sure as hell don't want to go to war without our general. Do you?
All right. The plant might be back in the manor's ruins. I'll go check if there's anything left of the lab, and you...
I go. You need to take care of the gauntlet.
I don't give a flying fuck about the gauntlet. I'm not sitting on my ass while my father grows a new set of teeth.
And no one asks you to. But if I fail, you and that gauntlet will be the only thing between us and a war we can't win. I got this, okay? Just keep an eye on that nosy lady doctor. And stay close to William, just in case I don't make it back in time.
That's what worries me. It's not something you can orchestrate overnight.
Until recently, the Sanguisus reproduced by turning their familiars. A slow, but effective process.
But now there's this new breed. Popping up like rabbits.
Well, they're fierce and resourceful, but still not anything we can class as an evolutionary step up the ladder. Well, if anything, they're a step backwards. Mindless and bloodthirsty.
They're cannon fodder. This is DeBano's idea of an army. Humans turned to minions, or whatever foul blood beasts they'll end up being.
Foul blood? Precisely, sir. Splendiferously observed. Well, I guess to know for sure we have to investigate McCallum's sawmill?
McCallum's won't be an easy nut to crack. Without a working gauntlet, we can't penetrate its glamours.
Guess it's high time to check up on our resident genius.
God, why do I have to be such a pig? Paper everywhere. I can't find shit in here. Oh, hi! Holy moly, where are my notes? As we all know, Faraday's mutual induction phenomenon.
Virgil, take it easy with the jargon, please. You're talking to a field agent.
Diamagnetism, polyphase system. You sure you don't want to hear my radiography joke about... never mind. Here it is. Long story short, I reverse-engineered the disruptor mechanism and identified the problem. Its energy consumption is off the charts.
Best engineer in the Institute, huh?
Well, before you jump down his throat, perhaps we can give Virgil a chance to explain himself.
Miniaturization has its limits. If you want a working disruptor like this, you have to accept the fact that it won't be, well, portable.
Like Amelia so kindly pointed out, I'm a field agent, as in I go out in the field. If the gauntlet's not portable, it's useless. I don't mean to put your ass over the fire, but...
Apparently you do.
But if we don't get it running, we're all done for. Can you make it work?
Well, maybe if I could somehow get my hands on some spare coils from the original disruptor.
Done. Where can I find them?
Got reports about a visual anomaly in a mining town called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Virge?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonant
transformer. Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid. We're out in five. I'll go down first and clear the way. Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
Sir, did you already find it?
got some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Dear Alice.
That's mine. Any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks. Medallion. Artwork. Don't
That's it. That's useful.
Mr. Jesse, I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well... of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
We got company. Keep your head down, kid.
The other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here? More money. Oh, that's tight. Got the second one. I'll take that. Be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know. Now what? And done. Thank you.
Sir? Are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge. Closer.
Mr. Jesse, hey, are you all right?
So there is another way down.
But I'm sure yours was more exciting. You've got to see this. With this workstation, you can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now. Wait.
Nah, you're still good for comic relief.
I am? Ready to roll, sir?
Thank you. How you holding up there, Verge?
I'm fine. Baxter's team must have moved deeper down into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them. Taking it. Down those rails where now?
Try to move it a little closer, sir.
You do that. Swing it. Anyone seen some coils around here? No? Okay. There, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good.
Thank you.
found the entrance, Mr. Jesse!
Well done, Birch.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. The dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse.
Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her. It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand. Mr. Jesse, before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
Mr. Etier, there's some kind of havoc in the basement.
can't thank you enough.
I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to be out there.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best. Oh, there you are. The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. Not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum Sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum, definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group, a conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. The purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own, then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell. I hope that...
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
Feeling about this. Ooh, the zapper's acting up. The glamour might. Thank you.
Shit. Chester did say something about the source of the glamour. This must be it. The source. More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. We need to take them out to destroy the illusion. Ugly critters again. Getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more. Georgia spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour. Let's check this beauty out. There you are. See what you're hiding there.
Let's go.
Jeez, that damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look, see. Goddamn blood factory.
Thank you.
familiars into ticks. One of the workers here. Blood. Forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign. Every single tree is covered with those damn leeches. ancient beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. I trip into its guts. Great.
Thank you.
Sam Jace will like the stream.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Because I got some samples.
Mine.
That's a Micanac. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Micanac thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is it won't do it anymore.
Thank you.
Step aside. Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the Ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing Ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest.
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Moripaw, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Zaheen Jaffrey liked the stream.
An experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
You picked a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor. I fixed Mr. Jesse's gauntlet, made it better even. Scott found the best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.
Those are Edgar's. Must have found that plant here.
Cash.
The trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place. That sounds like trouble. That. Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty. Except those freaks. This whole place smells like death. Jesus. Who the hell would want to set up camp here? Out of my way! Blood everywhere in one big-ass spider web. I hate spiders. take that. Twisted and covered with... That eight-legged freak was hunting him down. This is that giant arachnid's lair. Not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Like the stream.
Kelvin Lim liked the stream.
Alright, let's stick to the facts. Bloom researched vampiric legends. A lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Got killed to keep that plant safe, but kept on going. That's true grit. Both used to be thick as thieves. I can make it. Doesn't look healthy. Better run quick before it sinks.
Code clear. Gotta be careful. Make it without a rope. Let me enlighten you folks.
Zahir J. Afri Jr. Like the stream.
come in handy. Thing down on top of me. Gotta squeeze through. More footprints. They lead to that church over there.
A find.
Doesn't look inviting, but let's say I trust you, Edgar.
Scorched.
Edgar. I'm starting to doubt your navigational abilities.
Edgar? Jeff, behind you!
Mm.
Thanks for the hand. But I had it under control.
Can tell.
I found the plan. The locals call it La Orquídea de la Vida, or something foreign like that. We get this back to Calico, squeeze it out, and maybe we have ourselves a way to turn this around.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
Yeah. Getting your ass out of the fire has kind of become a habit.
Edgar, you can't keep doing this forever.
When those ticks attacked the manor, what did your father do? Run? Nah. He kept on squeezing the trigger. That's what he did. People like us don't retire, Jesse. Even if you're lucky enough to live long enough, you'll soon realize there's nothing waiting for you. There is no normal for people like me or your father. And I was naive to think there might be some normal for you. Anyway, now that just about everyone else in the Institute is dead, I figure you and your daddy are gonna need all the help you can get to build things back up again.
Well, first you give me those pretty flowers, then you get all emotional on me. Edgar, you ain't gonna try to kiss me now, are you?
You little shit. Damn it. Harrow's here.
You backstabbing witch! You ratted us out!
Dr. Blackwell, I know we've had our differences, but this...
For your information, I had nothing to do with Mr. Harrow's sudden appearance on our doorstep. But thank you for confirming how little faith you have in me. Now, I don't presume to know how things work for you, gentlemen. But I can assure you that Calico wasn't built on broken words and betrayed confidences. Women in my position don't have that privilege. Now, I assume you have the plant?
We do.
Good. And there are clean syringes and alcohol swabs in the lab.
5 minutes is all we need.
Mr. Gravener's looking for you, sir. He's in the basement with your father.
Come on, William. I've seen you survive worse.
Feeling
that someone's squeezing my brain. There's some thoughts in here that aren't mine. Oh, I see her, Jesse. Oh no, you must stop her before. Wait. I see a sign. Dickinson. She's in Dickinson.
I need to get to Dickinson. Tough old bastard, he's turning it around on her.
It's gonna be a hard sell to Harrow.
Gotta try. You keep an eye on him. And keep your hands off that switch.
Mr. Harrow is waiting in the briefing room.
Did you really think it was smart to keep the money guy in the dark?
I assure you, Mr. Assistant Secretary.
Assistant Secretary Harrow, sir?
Agent Rentier. Dr. Blackwell brought me up to speed on your father.
Sir, we...
I know. It couldn't have been easy. His shadow will loom large over us all. Please accept my condolences on behalf of a grieving nation. And try not to wallow in grief. It only leads to blunder. And this country desperately needs success.
Aside from the news of your father's tragic demise, I've also briefed the Assistant Secretary on the successful destruction of Felicity's leech factory in McCallum Sawmill.
That and a penny will buy me a cup of warm piss, Doctor! No one is safe while that crazy she-beast and her army of freaks are on the loose! And do you have any idea where she is? No.
Actually, I do, sir. We have intel that she's currently in Dickinson.
What intel?
Can't say, but it's 100% solid.
Great. You can head for Dickinson after you get back from Kingston.
Kingston?
There's a case containing some very sensitive information there that I need picked up.
But, sir, the Dickinson lead. There's at least three interstate railroads there. It might be a part of Felicity's transport.
Very well. You there. What's your name?
Olney? Virgil Olney?
Do you know your way to Kingston, Olney Virgil?
With all due respect, Mr. Assistant Secretary, Virgil is our top engineer. He is not fit for field action.
I don't give a watery shit about his curriculum fucking vitae, Doctor. I'm funding this circus of yours, and I want those papers back now.
I'll get them for you. What do I need to know?
We recently got our hands on a partial list of companies tied to the Andalusia Financial Services Group, like McCallum's Mill and the Kingston Oil Fields.
Debano.
Debano indeed. He and his maniacal brat are up to their assholes in illegal acquisitions, and the government intends to seize their not insubstantial portfolio.
Sounds like you need a lawyer, not a vampire hunter.
Tried that already. I even sent in the blasted National Guard to secure the papers. But the place was guarded. That's where you come in.
So what exactly am I looking for?
Based on the final telegram from my forensic accountant, Andalusia's portfolio of holdings is stashed in a briefcase, presumably still at the Kingston Oil Fields Bureau on the far side of the lake.
The people are like the stream.
More urgent than looking for Felicity and Dickinson.
Wars cost money, Rentier. And unless you've forgotten the incident at your former headquarters, we are at war. This could very well turn the tides in our favor.
Let's get this over with.
You all right, folks? I need to find the office.
You crazy? The whole area's been totally overrun by bloodthirsty freaks!
The National Guard's fighting back, but there's too many of those monsters.
If they don't get some help soon, we're all goddamn doomed.
Instructor.
taking it.
Ah! Thank you, stranger. We thought we were goners. Is there some way we can repay you?
Yeah, you can point me towards the oil company office.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake. Though you're gonna have to drain it to get over there. Release all counterweights and you'll open the sluice gates.
Let's drain this sucker. Good. Need to get to that other one now.
Sir.
You sure it's safe for us to leave here?
There. Fixed it.
Water's going down.